Yo, Steve Young's got this ninja shook. He don't know what to do. Oh, escape artist. Can I fit this dot in? Come on now. Come on now. I can talk crap to you ninjas that only know how to run. I like to run too, but I got dots. I got dots, people. Now, there's a good chance you're watching right now and the comments are disabled. Unfortunately, that's nothing we can control. YouTube is doing that. If you want a full explanation, look in the description. But in the meantime, get at your boy on Twitter, man. I miss interacting with you guys. That's just what we're going to have to do in the meantime. Enjoy the video. Maverick fam, how's it going? How's your mama, your boy Dion, a.k.a. I Maverick? And nope, I'm not the best Madden player in the world. I'm all right, though. All glory to God. Back on the mutt. This video is all about Steve Young. Okay, no. Ooh, we got a new right tackle on defense. I mean, not a new card necessarily, but new to the team, we got Sean Taylor. I believe that's it as far as upgrades go. But yeah, we're all about Steve Young in this video. I'm thinking he might be the best quarterback in the game at the moment because he gets dashing deadeye. He gets escape artist, which we've seen, all good. But this QB playmaker. And I'm going to be honest with you, I'm not going to use it very well for my first time, but I know there's so much potential to be able to playmaker all of your receivers. Like, we've seen receivers get this ability, but then you got to scheme around putting that exact guy in the right spot. But just to be able to playmaker anyone quickly and precisely, I think that's going to be a big deal. And I'm not too mad at his statistics, man. Like, the throwing is good. I think maybe the only kind of is the deep throw accuracy. We'll see if that plays a role. But, like, if I... Ooh. Oh, no. Yeah, if I had to play a game for all the chalupas, I think I'd probably go with the Steve Young. I really have been struggling to decide, like, my favorite. I think it's still between Mahomes and Vic. I like the Omaha with Manning. I just don't like really playing with statues. I like to be able to get loose if I can. But, I mean, dude, his stats are really, really good. Like, comparing him to, you know, like, the best quarterbacks in the game. He could throw as good as him. Got it. You know, enough speed to keep up with all of them. We threw Sprinter on him, so he's got a little bit more speed. Like, I'm really excited to see what this card does. So let's get it. All right. Oh, Gronk. What you gonna do, Gronk? Oh, okay. Bro, I ain't even gonna lie to you. Them jerseys are fire. But you know what happened last time? These boys matched up. You know what happened. You sacked me. Okay, good job. Actually, I'm tripping. Wait. Yeah, the Chiefs beat you, mother fluffers. So maybe these unis ain't gonna give me a boost. Bro, I'ma dot this dusty blitz. You gotta chill. Oh, okay. I mean, you got lucky there. Yeah, you ain't just blitzing me all willy-nilly. You could hold that. Oh. That's a bad... This is a really bad start. I'm emotional. I'm going to go for it. Bro, don't no one have fourth down dots like me. I'm trying to tell y'all. Don't nobody! Like, that was my main point. Is that I don't fear you, dog. You're not dope. You think you are, but you're not. Are you going to lurk that over there? You thought. Yep. Okay. I mean, I'm starting out 1-for-4, but I'm going to heat up. Little hot dot. Ooh. Ooh. Cooks, you could do more if you want. Dot, bro, come on now, I'm heating up. Test the users, your butt. That percentage looking a little bit better, huh? Yeah, bubble screen, you wasn't ready. I ain't wanna catch that anyway. Bro, I got too many dots for you. Come on. You thought, dotting this man up. Let me get that. Oh, fall in the end zone for me. Bro, I dotted you all the way up this field on this drive. So I'm going to go ahead and run it in. I'm going to put that angry man Marshawn in. We gonna pound the rock in. We earned this. Go ahead, run commit so we can still hoe you. I really expected that to be better. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I'ma hurry it up. I'ma try to stretch. Hopefully I get a better result. Yup.
Nope.
Marshawn! Nah, this can't be real life. Okay, that's a little bit more like it. We just had to warm the dots up, man. This our first game since whenever we played last. And Ninja just came out the gate screaming all willy-nilly. Lock that up. Let's go. You need Dickerson. I could tell. Y'all know what I'm talking about. There's people that use Dickerson. And then there's people that need that man. You need him. I could tell. You need him! Whatever. Bro, this ninja strike. Well, why is Champ running that? Did y'all see that? I'm holding sprint. Champ was slowed down for a little bit. And then he, like, went to his normal speed. Bro, he's really just gonna run until Dickerson does something amazing for him. Don't get lurked, first rip. And then you can't even get loose! Bro, you're butt cheeks! Give me that. You got no dots. Man, hold up, I gotta see something. Do you even have Run D? You playing like that. Do you even have Run D? Let me find out. Okay. I mean, you might. Here's what you don't understand, though. Is I got dots. Unlike you. Why that was the play from T.O. is beyond me. Nah, you ain't got Run D. Y'all don't believe it. Why is Walter in there and not Bo? That. Hope you know that. Steve Young, go ahead and drop it on him. Blah! Go ahead and I'ma run horizontal on you. Just because I don't respect you. I really don't respect you. Another dot for my guy, Steve. He's actually having a good game. We started out. No, okay. We started out a little slow. We cooking now, though. If you come out in a... This ninja. Then came out in single back wing. You're locked! Fluff. Bro, you're all butt cheeks. You're all butt cheeks. Like, that's how you play. Oh, you got lucky. You got lucky. Try that again. Oh. Get out of here with your dusty. Your dusty, musty scheme.
Get over here. Get sacked.
Like the bum you are. Dude, it's just something about, like, I'm not even mad that he's running. It's a run-heavy game. Like, do what you gotta do. But what I don't like about it is calling the exact same play and just banking on your blinking Eric Dickerson to make a play for you. Like, call different plays, add some, mix it up, get creative. It's literally him banking on this game. Like, he's boxed. He's bagged and boxed, and he knows it. Bagged and boxed! Like, some people like, yo, do you, like, how you feel about Trent running the ball so much? Let me get this user alert. Oh, I'm gonna need all of that, buddy. Oh. Like, Trent don't play like this. Bluff. Quick hiked. Make that tackle. Let's go! Get up out this mother fluffing game, Steve Young. 142 on your head. Yo, if y'all watching in the premiere, y'all gotta let me know if y'all would... Ooh, that's a bad kick.
With a good bounce.
But if y'all in the premiere, y'all gotta let me know if y'all would want to see any regs gameplay. I really do feel like I want to try messing with that some more, like online regs, instead of just, like, you know, we do it for like our tournament type stuff. Just because, oh no, I want a break from all these abilities, man. You could die. You could die. Oh. Oh! Good play. Good play. Why the f- dude, I just gotta get Blunt off my field. Like, Madden has him better than Dion Sanders, and I forget to sub him in, like... Hey, we might not have a heavy blitzer here. This might be a little more fun. Dot! Oh, Kittle! Gotta dot you. Gotta dot you! Why is that the animation? Yep. What a hot one. Come on now. Screen. Ugh, y'all could have blocked so much better for me. Oh, play. I just playmakered. I forgot that you do that. Bro, I'm about to call dig every play. Watch this. I'm about to just call dig. And we just about to start playmaking, mother fluffers. Ooh, playmaker. Yes. Just don't die. Holy moly, donut shop. Bro, put a hitch to everyone. I just got a bunch of hitches. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Which one? Sight, wrong hitch. Hitch man. Yeah, that's me. Bro, and then I mix in the out route and actually get a good animation. This gonna be tough for you. Oh, escape artist, you done forgot. The playmaker. Bro, that's so annoying. And I'm not even playing against it. I'm annoying myself playing him. Oh, I think he wised up. He's trying to blitz now. All right, we just got to pick a hitch quick. That's away from his note. He didn't. Bro, that's a problem. Steve, we're going to see if you really got the juice, though. No fast break on you, but I'm going to try and hit you with this draw. I know you ain't about that blitzing life. I called your bluff last play. Oh, you blitzed. You blitzed. I think he did. There's no way you're expecting another QB draw, because that would just be just dumb. So, I'm going to do it. Thank you. That's all I needed to see. Now that I got that back, I'm about to dot you to fluff up. Hitchman. Yeah, that's me. Which one am I throwing to? That one? Oh, fit that in there, Steve. Do we go for it? Nah, I'm going to take my three because I don't think his offense is... Bro, we just need... We have prime time on the field. He's not scoring. Oh, back to what I was saying, though. Trent doesn't play like that last guy. Like, as y'all see, the stretch is not that overpowered. Like, most of the games you guys see me play, we don't struggle with it like that. But Madden is Madden. And if you run it enough, bro, you really think you're going to get the same thing, my guy? Oh, I didn't put prime on the field. Like, y'all see Trent running the rock? And someone like Flam just can't stop it. I'm going to need that. Oh, I hit SWAT. But y'all saw Prime was sticking with that ninja. Like Trent will spam the run. Because Flam or Juice or whatever ain't stopping it. He's not just getting locked and spamming and waiting for Eric Dickerson to break 8 tackles. He's dropping back to pass when he needs to. So like, I don't have an issue with that. Bro, you really think you cracked a code? Get dotted. This man's in quarter 3D. He's like, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I know what you can do. You can get this escape artist. Yeah, you done forgot about it, huh? Yeah. Bro, you blitzed one guy? Hold this playmaker. Ooh, let me playmaker again. Nah. Ooh, do I throw that? Nah, I'm gonna throw that though. Let me get that. Die. Yo, Steve Young's got this ninja shook. He'll know what to do. Ooh, escape artist. Can I fit this dot in? Come on crap to you ninjas that only know how to run. I like to run too, but I got dots. I got dots, people. Y'all gotta talk to me, man. I think Steve is the best quarterback in the game. And he was feeling pretty fast when I got loose too. Like, there's something like Mahomes. Mahomes just don't feel like that. When you get past, I don't even think the speed is that far off. But Mahomes, when he get past the line after the escape artist, he don't feel the same. Bro, you don't got dots. Give me that. Oh. You thought. Man, give me that. Bro, we got you figured out. I don't know. You don't seem like you can tell, but. But yeah, we got you figured out, my guy. That's why we went ahead and gave you the 3. I'm gonna need that. Bro, I'm lurking this in route. If I said it, y'all wouldn't even believe me, man. I felt like something pulled my guy away. I'm shooting this gap, though.
Bruh.
Oh, dude! The gap was there. I motherfluffing stripped. Like, I'm telling y'all what he gonna do before he do it. Bro! Randy! I mean, Dion! Come on, Primetime. Make up for that doo-doo. Prime, ooh. Let's see what we going for here. If we can get time, we can hurt this ninja's feelings. Ooh, escape artist. Oh, bad throw. All right, we just going to run this out. Nothing crazy. All right, second half, we get ball? Yeah, we get ball. I mean, dude, like, we're losing and it's frustrating because we're calling out what he's doing on offense, just not stopping it. Primetime broke my heart after I specifically subbed him in to lock that, but it's all good. Because he going to make it up right here. Ooh. You know what I forgot that we need to start doing is this little scheme, especially with Steve with the left hand. Oh, no! Good find. I'll take that. Oh, yeah. We mixed a run game in with this dude. He's going to... Yeah. This dude going to have an aneurysm. It don't appear that he has run D. So, we make him fear this. Probably make him make one adjustment. Because he ain't really... He ain't crowding his people in like I want just yet. That's a little bit better. Then we mix in this. Ooh, when I get out. Ooh, when I fluff up and I throw it away. I wonder if we even got a chop. Dude, why is Deerdorf there? Fluff. That's not my best. Dude, I got so many tight ends. Why is he in? But I wonder if we even got to try to get out the pot. Ooh, I'm going to get out here. Dude. Aaron Donald, you're a motherfluffing bully. Got him. Dot. Bro. You don't want me to go, but you should have let me do the other stuff. This gonna be mean for you. Oh, you ain't want to see the bubble screen. That was trash. Hit this in the scene, my guy. Oh, good user fluff. That was... Okay, I made a mistake. That's my one mistake. No, don't take it to the house. No, he's not. Okay. Jeez. Not one part of me thinks you're gonna actually pass this. You running this. Yep. You running this. Yeah, you can get boxed the fluff up, buddy. Lock that up! Alright, man. We are running out of time, yo. We gotta stop fiddling with this dude. We about to fluff around and lose. There we go. Put Gronk in. I'm really trying to figure out why we can't get loose on this play, though. Oh, you blitzing. And getting dotted. Bro, and I'm not believing in your run, D. I ran right into you because I thought you was going to go another way. Told you. Bro! Bo, you lucky you still in this game, man. Oh, that was a good run. Way to bounce back, my guy. Give it to me now. Oh, good play. Dude. Thank you. I had to make a play there. I don't know why Prime is pressing when I'm telling him not to. And I don't want my camera like this. Bro! Give me that. Bro, he's doing some kind of glitch. What is that? Bro, I'm not pressing. Because this is too spooky. I don't know what the fluff you're doing out here. Bro, I can't. There we go. Let me get my camera right. Oh, we know what you want. Bro, I'm getting bored. I gotta blitz this ninja. I'm bored. I was bored. Had to scream at you. Bro, I seriously want to pass it. But I want to, like, get to the outside. It don't be working for me like it works for other people, though. Gotta step up. Alright, I gotta give up on that formation, man. I'm sorry. Come on. This dude swear he's goated. Get dotted. Young man, I'm out here fiddling with you. I'm a fiddler! Oh, you thought. Oh, don't fumble. Bro, you let me know what you're in when you drag out like that. Oh, there we go. Escape artist. Oh, why did he stop running? Why did you drop? If he's really blitzing here, I gotta make a quick decision. We got these hitches, though. I'm gonna take that. Let's get it. Oh. Bro, that. Oh! Throw it away. Escape artist. Playmaker. Catch. I'll take that. Forgot about escape artist. Oh, I tried to get too cute. So this game's gonna remain close. Oh, see, I was trying to swerve back in because I thought his user was going to go wide. That was a good job by Aaron Donald breaking out. I mean, it's only our fault that this game is close, man. We've been fiddling, man. Hurt Randy. Young man, from the bottom of my heart, I don't believe you got the dots to beat me. So you're going to have to show me. Oh, dude. You don't got the dots to beat me, man. Bro, I keep, like, fluffing my users up. Yeah. Bro, you don't got the dots to beat me, man. I really believe this. From the bottom of my heart. I'ma need that. Give it to me, please. If this is a... Nah, just in case this is a screen, I'm playing over here. Because you'd get me. I ain't even gonna lie. Oh! You got lucky I broke off of that. And Randy Moss wanted to be a hero for you on 3rd and 10. I usually don't do this, man. Come out in goal line. Because I feel like it's an easy way to give up a touchdown. Oh, but he got the sneak too. My sneaks never work. You can't run 5 wide like I can. Give me this. Oh! Get sacked. And I'ma pick that up myself. Cause you don't got the dots, boy! Boy! Zoom in on my face, just boy! Oh, you hate to see it. GG, 200 yards from my guy, Steve. Okay, you wasn't gonna let me see the stats cause you a hater. All right, that's gonna do it, man. Again, GG to all the opponents. Went into those games thinking Steve Young was the best quarterback. And I still think that. I love that card, man. Imagine me knowing and having a scheme using the escape artist and fluffing up zones and playmakering. Like, there's someone online on Weekend League that really knows how to use that. And people are going crazy. And I'm going to mess around. I'm going to figure it out in one of these videos, and we're going to really become a problem. So I definitely like the card. If you got the coins and the training, pick them up. And if you already have them, let me know what you think and what you're thinking. Do you think he's the best quarterback in the game? But I appreciate you guys for rocking with your boy. Y'all are awesome. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that like button if you enjoyed. Only takes you a second, but it helps me out a lot, though. I mean, YouTube already took my comments. Help your boy out. Drop a like on the video. And until next time, God first, God bless.